It has been a windy day now for the second day in a row, and we're feeling it all across the Coachella Valley. But at least we're also able to enjoy a lot of sunshine, and those clear skies will be sticking with us throughout the rest of this evening, and temperatures gradually warming up. Today, Palm Springs had a high of 78, Thermal had a high of 81. We're looking to be in the mid-80s by midweek. So it has been, like I said, a beautiful, sun-filled day all across the desert. Our team of SkyCam up on Edom Hill really showing what a spectacular sight this month Monday is, but that camera is moving around out there. Of course, it has been a gusty day, like I said, and those winds will be sticking with us through this evening, especially as those as the sun begins to set, with our sunset time being at 7:16. So lots of clear conditions, humidity not too bad, but those winds, we're going to be sustained near 20 miles per hour, gradually weakening with the sustained winds 10 to 15 miles per hour as we head later into tonight. So those gusts are still going to be sticking with us, gradually weakening as we head throughout the rest of this evening. Tomorrow, we're talking breezy winds as opposed to as gusty as they were today. So this is looking ahead towards tomorrow morning about 5 a.m. Notice those gusts still going to be near 20 miles per hour for many of us, but not quite as strong as, again, what we've been experiencing today, where Whitewaters had gusts exceeding 50 miles per hour. This is why the wind is with us, though. We have a trough of low pressure moving towards the east. That's the blues and the purples you're looking at. And then the orange over the eastern Pacific, well, that's high pressure, and that high pressure is trying to move in, and we're kind of caught in between these two systems. So our winds are coming at us from the north, and that's generally going to be creating more gusty winds for the Inland Empire as we head into our Tuesday. Look at these numbers, warming up into the mid-80s for Wednesday as well as Thursday, and then a quick drop back down into the low 80s for next weekend. Looking to keep things nice and dry for this time, but as we go into the weekend, I am going to be monitoring another little system that will be moving in that does look to bring some light rain to portions of Southern California, but all west of the Coachella Valley, potentially including our mountain. So stay tuned for that. But for now, we are looking at very incredible conditions here in the desert, minus the wind.
Mm-hmm. Can't argue with numbers like that.
Now it's finally the 80s.
80s across the board.
Yeah, thanks, Haley.
Thank you, Haley. Coming up all new.